लगातार बनाकर रखना बहुत जरूरी है, क्योंकि ये लड़ाई लंबी है। ये गुवाहाटी का दृश्य आप देख रहे हैं, गुवाहाटी में सेना के जो विमान है फ्लाई पास करते हुए।
Absolutely. So the nation is united in this response against COVID-19, and that is visible even in the kind of felicitation being done by the armed forces today in Bhopal. You saw the medical fraternity receiving this gesture of the armed forces. They're wearing PPEs, overalls, and now these visuals coming in from Guwahati of helicopters and also of aircrafts doing flypast. This is a helicopter. And there are transport aircraft and fighter aircraft which are being used in the flypast. These are part of the routine training exercises. These are not separate sorties or aircraft flying exercises that have been launched separately for this purpose. So the entire nation standing united, standing solidly behind the countrymen, standing solidly behind the corona warriors for taking an innumerable amount of risk and for standing as a wall between India and novel coronavirus. The nation is paying tribute to these corona warriors, saluting them, honoring them, recognizing their